Remember last year when y'all tried to set me up at that shelter? I done made it to my 29th birthday.
29, I made it.
And I made it to 2018.
Yeah, man.
Even at the show, why you wanna talk about killing in front of your kids? You teaching your kids to kill somebody, fuck the real serious wind and then do the funny shit. I was just trying to motherfucker get away from the hurricane. But I thought we always hiding in front of the hurricane. Nobody wanted to get my thing. They wanted to get mad at me. Fuck, I was sitting in my mind of my own feet. And they thought it would save them to the teach they children how to get
I didn't give a fuck about nobody.
I wasn't studying nobody. Wasn't mad at nobody. Fucking the test of my child. Me, me. I felt the difference. A motherfucker like me had to fucking leave. Y'all was dancing.
Even at the shelter, it's a goddamn showdown. Everybody goes to motherfucking showdown. Everybody wanna act like it's the lowdown.
Everybody wanna show out. It started getting that hot. I was stink. Old people started waving a hand and think. And then the girl clapped for me. Fucking 15 just feet away from me. Started talking about me, saying, oh, he recorded with your thing. So I started saying, motherfucker, stop staying here, but stop bugging her thing. She couldn't take that. She wanted to be dangerous in front of the kids and everything. And motherfucker said she wanted to talk about pubby the rest. I heard ugly from somebody. Then a motherfucker came straight up to me and said, go fuck yourself. And I say anything to no motherfucking body. I thought she was just a girl off the bench and everything because I started being sarcastic and things. I started getting banged. Because I was thinking, bam, bam. So I thought that I was one of the girls that was watching and laughing. And somebody's laughing on jam because the old people can't forget that talking about old son like he was thinking of fucking that thing. Can't trust nobody coming to mind. It's a showdown. And the motherfucker like it was like that's time and stuff. They saw that my face was saved. After they didn't mess with me, man. So they want to embarrass me. Fucking damn thing was the breakfast plus came. The fucking motherfucker there. I died breakfast thing. Plus came. They want to embarrass me. They sent their guns on me. In front of their kids. Fucking this thing. People stop passing by me. I don't know why they fucking did the dream. This dog gets scared of goose, started walking up slow. 2 miles per hour, fucking thing. I said, oh, tell us, sir. And then somebody was on the phone. Somebody was on the phone talking about, oh, okay, he started talking shit in front of my kids. I posted somebody trying to set me up, so I went outside and motherfucker sitting in there, 2 points outside and stuff.
It's a show,
it can't touch nobody around the show now. The motherfucker show. I can touch the fucking body around the show. I mean, I went outside and two the dudes out. Let me put the beat back on. When I saw this dude was pointing, go this way, and the other boy go that way. Right? Motherfucker looked like 15 years old. Oh, I was way older than that motherfucker. The seventh stone. Oh, I didn't have to deal with that shit, man. Come on, man. Look, everybody got a smile on their face. And a motherfucking face. Been 15 hours since I said something. I didn't say nothing about it. 15 hours since they said she
15 hours.
But I'm baby. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. I'm baby. 15 hours since I said something. Big damn. Shit, baby, man. I ain't do nothing.